Hi, my name's Gwyn Ashton. I'm here for Slipstream Promotions at Shipwreck Recording in Adelaide, and I'm doing a video to celebrate the life and recordings of the late, great Irish guitar player Rory Gallagher, who was one of my heroes from way back. And I'll be doing a selection of his songs and a few of my own songs as well, as I recorded in London and Scotland with some of Rory's band members all through the 90s and early part of the century. So in the words of the mighty Rory Gallagher, let's go to work. Here we go. Hear me now,
time. Well, I look back, see a half smile, never's gone from sight.
Here we go!
Something
is the only one who set me free. Woo!
Okay, here's a little song that this was the first song I presented to the boys in the studio, and it's a little song that I wrote about life at the Co Club here in Adelaide back in the day. So, and we recorded this on Fang It at Matrix Studios, as I mentioned before, with the guys from Rory's band. So here we go. This is how it goes. Billy and the boys, no one's complaining about all the noise. Guitars are wailing, Friday boogie rules. Gotta hear the magic out there, blue room fools. They're getting on down, yeah. Gotta get on down. Plays the blues. Gary's in the car park shopping off them shoes. Boogie until sunrise is a mating call. Non-stop commotion till the last one falls. They're getting on down. Woo! Gotta get on down. Yeah, get on down. is all. Frankie's in the office for his favorite song. Barroom's getting crowded as it turns to day. Summer nights at the coal club always be this way. They're getting on down. Gotta get on down. Okay, here's another song that I presented to the guys in the studio for the recording of the Fang It album. Another song of mine, and try to capture a little bit of Rory spirit in this one. It goes like this.
Is your attitude. I have to say that's at the risk of being rude. My mama said, son, you gotta leave that girl alone. If you don't watch out, she's gonna leave you on your own.
Okay, the next album I recorded was up in Scotland with the wonderful Ted McKenna, who I met at a party in London, a very drunk Ted McKenna. And I suggested to him that we make a record together, so he said, yeah, why not? And I got his telephone number, and he introduced me to Chris Glenn, who was his bass player. And they played together in the sensational Alex Harvey band and Tear Gas and a whole bunch of other bands. And we got Don Airy from Deep Purple playing some organ and some piano on the album, and we recorded another one of Rory's songs. Ted didn't actually play on it, but he played with Rory on some of my favourite albums, Photo Finish and Top Priority, 70, 79 and 80. So here's a little song that that we recorded up there in Scotland. My baby's got a secret agent. To watch me like a hole. My baby's got a secret agent. To watch me like a hole. Each time I move the round, he knows each time I leave the house. Yeah. There we go.
Secret agent.
Won't you please take my advice? Secret agent, won't you please take my advice? You crossed me once, you crossed me twice. You brought the curtain down inside. Secret agent.
The name of the album's Prohibition, that we recorded in Scotland. Chris Glenn, Ted McKenna and myself. And I'm going to do the title track off this one. This is one of the first ones I played to Ted, and he really liked it. And it's kind of got a bit of a New Orleans kind of groove to it. And funnily enough, he and his ex-wife did backing vocals on it as well, so that's really cool. You've left it all behind. I can see that loving me is the last thing on your mind. Girl, I told you I'm too old to join in on these games. When I play, you get your way and shoot me down in flames. Prohibition, I can't get to you. Prohibition, no matter what I do. Don't turn your head away, Prohibition. You might need my love someday.
but you left it all behind. I can see that loving me is the last thing on your mind. Girl, I told you I'm too old to join in on these games. When I play you, get your way and shoot me down in flames. Yeah, you shoot me down in flames. Prohibition. I can't get to you. Prohibition. No matter what I do. Prohibition. Don't turn your head away. Prohibition. You might need my love someday.
Another song that I brought to the party, to the studio session for Prohibition, was a song called Get Up, Get Over It. And started off as a rocker, but I'm going to do a bit of a swampy version of it. So goes like this. Understand, but come on over, baby, won't you take my hand? I'll take you to a place where the grass is green. It's a groovy little place you ain't never been. Get up, get over it. You lost a man, but things in life don't always go according to plan. If you need a friend or a soldier to cry on, don't forget I'm here for you to rely on. Get up. Thank you.
ripped in shreds. You don't understand. Come on over, baby, won't you take my hand? I'll take you to a place where the grass is green. It's a groovy little place you ain't never been. Get up.
Did a cover or two in his sets, and I'm going to do three now, and I'm not going to announce them because I want you to guess what they are before I start singing them. I like to mess with them a little bit in the true spirit of things. I was a cowboy out on the western plain. When I was a cowboy out on the western plain, I made a half a million riding high on the bridle rein. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky yay. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky yay. What's the greatest battle ever on the western plain? What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? When me and a bunch of cowboys rolled into Jesse James. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky. When me and a bunch of cowboys rolled into Jesse James. When me and a bunch of cowboys rolled into Jesse James. The bullets were a-flying like a shower of rain. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky yeah. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky. What's the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? When me and a bunch of cowboys rolled into Buffalo Bill. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky yeah. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky yicky yeah. Jesse James. The bullets were a flying like a shower of rain. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky, yeah. Come a cow cow yicky, come a cow cow yicky, yicky, yeah. I've always loved Rory's interpretation of other people's songs. He managed to be able to put his own spirit and soul into each song that he did of other people. So I'm going to do one of those songs as well, but I'm going to put my own slant on it. So there's an old Tony Joe White song, and I hope you like this one.
Your sweet caress. You don't know, baby, how I miss your sweet caress.
Okay, folks, thanks for tuning in and hanging out with me while I sort of grow through my repertoire of Rory Gallagher songs and celebrating his life and his music and his career, and chucking in some of mine that I recorded with his band as well. It's been a fantastic life, and I hope to live more of it. So I'm going to finish with the song that he used to finish with, and old Junior Wells song. It goes like this. Yeah.
What's this I hear of it going all around town? People say you're going to put the kid down. Oh yeah. Look at what you did. You want, but I call it messing with a kid. You told me you loved me, you told me a lie. Love that world until the day I die. Oh yeah. Look at what you did. You can call it what you want, but I call it messing with a kid.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah.